this past week, and a black cat is running across MetLife Stadium.
This isn't a glitch in the Matrix, and there aren't any witches here that we know of. But we are talking about felines, and black cats in particular. Some people think they're unlucky, but we're not so sure anymore. We're wondering, are black cats the luckiest felines of all? Historically, in some cultures, black cats have been thought of as unlucky. But do you know that in ancient Egypt, having a black cat in your home was considered good fortune? An Egyptian goddess, Bastet, was portrayed as a human with a black cat's head. And in Egypt, having a black cat around in the house was useful for protection against snakes. In the Chinese and Japanese cultures, Maneki Neko, also known as the beckoning cat, is also a sign of good luck. You've probably seen them in shops, with their paws raised to welcome customers. One story says a man was suddenly caught in a storm and took shelter under a tree. He then saw a cat beckoning him to go into a temple. After the man followed the cat, the tree got struck by lightning. The black Maneki Neko figurine is also supposed to keep away evilness and stalkers. Good to know. From the 17th to the 20th centuries, Irish and English sailors believed that having a black cat on board would bring a safe journey. And cats were excellent at keeping vermin under control. The sailors' wives even kept black cats at home, hoping their loved ones would return safely. But for some reason, the tradition of black cats being unlucky has stuck in other societies and cultures. Black cats being thought of as unlucky go back to the 12th century. The Puritans believed in witches, and they thought black cats were the witches' familiars or supernatural companions. They are. That's also when we began the myth of cats having 9 lives. The Puritans believed that witches could transform into black cats, but only 9 times. Because, you know, it's random. Fast forward to today, and black cats are extremely common. Although a black coat is a good camouflage at night, it seems there may be more benefits. Cats get human diseases, including Alzheimer's and multiple sclerosis. And researcher Stephen O'Brien wonders if the gene responsible for the black coat also makes cats resistant to disease. A mutation in a family of proteins called 7 transmembrane receptors causes the cat's black coats. They take signals from outside the cell to the inside, and some viruses use this method to get inside cells. Researchers who are mapping the human genome hope to compare the feline genome to the human genome. They think it might help them find the secrets to surviving and potentially fight diseases like HIV. So the bad rap that black cats have for being unlucky may become a thing of the past. As research suggests, quite the contrary. And countless other incredible animals are helping us develop treatments for diseases. Want to find out which creature could be hiding the cure to cancer? Check out our episode on the top 10 animals that may hold the keys to cures. They're luckier than you think, and they may hold the key to fighting diseases. That's what black cats do. And that's what makes them crazy creatures.